Last year, if Aditya spent a total of $12,000 on a mortgage payment, real estate taxes, and home insurance, how much did he spend on the real estate taxes? So this is the portion that we have to find out. Now, let's check the first statement. The first statement says that last year, total amount that Aditya spent on his real estate taxes and home insurance, let's call the mortgage payment is equal to A, this part is equal to B, and the home insurance is C. That means we need to find out the value of B, that's the question 10. And the statement says that on real estate taxes, which is B, and the home insurance, which is C, that means B plus C is 33.33%, that means one third of the amount that he spent on the mortgage payment. So this gives us that A is equal to B plus C times 3. And we also know that A plus B plus C is equal to $12,000. Which means if we substitute the value of A in this equation, we see that 4 times of B plus C is equal to 12,000. But that gives us only the value of B plus C, which is equal to 3,000, while we need to know the value of B. Since this information is not sufficient to answer the question in absence of the information about C, so we say that it is not sufficient and A option and B options are out. The second statement here says that last year, the amount that Aditya spent on his real estate taxes, that means B, is equal to 20%. So 20% of the total amount spent on his mortgage payment and home insurance, that means A plus C. Now, this gives us some concrete information because from here we get A plus C is equal to 5B. Also, we already know that this $12,000 is actually the sum of A plus B plus C. Now, we can substitute A plus C equal to 5B, but that means this entire summation becomes 6B, B plus 5B, which is equal to 12,000, and that gives us the unique value of B, which is equal to 2,000. Now that we have the unique value of the unknown variable that we wanted, therefore we say that the second statement alone is sufficient, and the answer to the question becomes option B. Thank you so much.